But for a boil water advisory has been issued for customers in St. George because of a break in the water system. Officials with the St. George Water Department say customers located in the area of Highway 78 between Bryant Street, Razor Street, and North Met Street, you need to boil your water for at least a minute before using it for cooking or drinking.